were 18, it was prom night. We had our first big fight. She said, pull this car over. I did, and then I told her, I don't know what you are crying for. I grabbed her hand as she reached for the door. She said, I'll walk, let go of my hand. Right now I'm hurt, and you don't understand. So just be quiet, and later we will talk. Just leave, don't worry, I'll walk. It was a dark night, a black dress. The driver never saw her around the bend. I never will forget the call of driving to the hospital, where they told me her legs still wouldn't move. I cried when I walked into her room. She said, I'll walk, please come and hold my hand. Right now I'm hurt, and I don't understand. Let's just be quiet, and later we can talk. Please stay, don't worry, I'll walk. I held her hand through everything, the weeks and months of therapy. And I held her hand and asked her to be my bride. Daddy, bring her down the aisle. So from her wheelchair, she looks up at him and smiles and says, I'll walk, please hold my hand. I know that this will hurt, I know you understand. Please, Daddy, don't cry, this is already hard. Let's go, don't worry, I'll walk.